I am at home today listening to Hope on the Street Volume 1. So there's going to be more coming. There's going to be more coming. And I'm going to listen to the highlight medley. I am so effing excited. Oh my god, all my armies are here. I fucking love you, armies. I'm part-time lurker. Seven. Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday. Oh, fuck. Anyway, sorry. Seven Shades of Purple. Okay. I was just talking about lurkers. And oh my god, there's so many first-time chat. Ew, I feel at home. Oh my god, Army, thank you guys for finding me on Twitch. Oh my god, I love you guys. I love you guys so much, Army. I'm on Twitch, obviously. I just played home. I feel at home. If you are an Army, actually, you might be new Army to my channel, but the people, I feel like one of the first groups that I react to ever with my sister before I even had a channel, Obviously it was BTS. And I really just like, I, you are me.
Yep. Oh my gosh. You watched that, Christy, with me, Jason Derulo.
Okay, this is why I fucking love my army, my charmy. I put a CH in front of army, so you guys are my, is that ugly? Wait, what should I call my, because like for my other fandoms, like I do, like for example, like I do Chris Stays, like Stays Christy, I do Christinis for 18y, I do Chamoas. Actually, okay, I haven't done that. That's kind of weird too. I'm sorry, Moas and army, that's like not okay. You know what, that's fine. Okay, anyway, armies, you guys are just army, you guys are real. My charmies. Isn't that kind of cute? That's kind of fucking cute, right? That's kind of fucking cute. Thank you, Anon. You keep doing it. Charmies has potential. We are charming. That is true. That is actually true. Anyway, all you first-time chatters, Proof John, John Jungkook. Do we have a lot of Jungkook cookies? I'm gonna watch TSX today. I'm gonna watch Times Square, Jungkook in Times Square today, by the way. Anyway, it is cute. Okay, you guys are my charmies. Okay, you guys are my charmies. Ew, that's so... Okay, that's actually really cute. That's actually really cute. Anyway, okay, I am here to listen to the highlight medley, okay? I already said this in the beginning, but I'm recording, so I'm gonna say it again. But I already saw that the... Okay, Neuron...
Hey, Tommy.
Oh, shit. Oh, Kid Kat, thank you. And that's shit. Oh, my God, I'm gonna fucking cry. Okay, so... thank you, Kid Kat. Now, you guys know when you guys do these alerts, I lose my train of thought, right? You guys do understand that, right? Sometimes it's a good thing, sometimes it's not. Like, right now. Oh! I did see that Neuron, I saw Neuron, and that's featuring Gecko and Yunmire, and oh my god, that shit's gonna, oh my god, ew, I might actually throw up. If I throw up, please. Anyway, yeah, and Neuron is Hobi's old fucking dance crew. When I saw that, I legit threw my fucking phone. It's his dance crew. He's always going back to his roots. He's always... Hope on the Street. That's where this all stemmed from. When he was just a dancer. When he was literally just a dancer in Gwangju. Just fucking... Like, fucking popping his fucking hot popping arms off. And then I also saw that JK... Okay, I don't know if I actually saw this or my brain might have exploded. But is JK on this album? So JK... And I saw Yunjin. I definitely saw Yunjin from Le Sserafim. And you guys know... I pretty recently really, really, okay, Easy is fucking amazing. Anyway, so, yeah, we are going there. Oh my god, hello. I know I've been here since you first had Twitch, I think, just too shy. Oh, Army, why are my Army so shy? Don't be shy. You guys. Army number one. BTS. Army number one. Okay. Other people from other fandoms, they're probably like... I don't give a fuck. Okay, sorry. Oh my god, I'm sorry. I don't mean to be like this. Oh my god, I'm getting nervous. Okay, sorry. You guys know.
Oh my gosh. You watched that, Christy?
Who is a not?
Jason Derulo.
Okay, thank you so much for gifting my armies, Anon. If you are the same Anon, I don't know if you're the same Anon or a different Anon, but either way, thank you so much for gifting my armies. I appreciate that. I love that all the shy watchers are coming out this stream. You know why? It says BTS. I need to do more army streams. I need to do more BTS army streams. Are you gonna listen to her featuring Crush and Max? Not tonight, but one day. Yes, I really love you, Jin. Yes. Yes. Wow, thank you, and aww. We'll get to see some clips in the docuseries of Hobie, maybe at the old Big Hit building. So many memories, and Hobie's dance groups came from there. I'm gonna fucking cry. The docuseries, yes. And they also announced it with the docuseries. Did you guys cry when you watched the Hobie Jack in the Box? I'm really bad with everything. Okay, I'm really bad with everything. But on Disney Plus, you know, like I don't, every time I think about that, obviously him making the album, and then, okay, the two moments that really live in my brain from that is the documentary. Yes, from the documentary. Not the BTS documentary, when he came out with Jack in the Box. Of that one, when it was just about him at Lala and making the album, when he was in the studio working so hard, and I'm sorry, I forgot who, I think he either called someone or maybe he was just vlogging, but he was talking about how hard it is to do everything on your own, and he put so much pressure on himself doing everything on, like, he was like, damn, this is like really, like, I mean, he's done it before with his other albums, but like with Jack in the Box, like, this is like his, like, his baby, and then like and then at Lala, when Jimin, oh my god, when Jimin visited, when he flew in to see Hobie, oh, I'm gonna cry. Okay. When Jimin visited, and then he met J. Cole, yo, that, those two scenes really, like, fucking hit me. Yeah, Jack in the Box watches so many freaking times, always gets me, but to be fair, all of them said that with the chapter 2. Yeah, that's true. They did say that, but I think, I don't know, like, barefaced Hobie in the studio, like, I don't know, like, there's something like really endearing to me that, like, he started off as a dancer and then he really honed in on his craft and rapping with alongside Yoongi and Namjoon. So like, I don't know, like, I love Hobie. Babe, do you think do you think you can make a spot to watch Snooze live since we're in a Charmy stream, not request, just a question. Okay, that is actually a great, ew, are you like flirting with me right now? Because you're like hitting all the right notes right now, Hong Zanny. I'm gonna remember this. Anyway, I totally would watch that with you guys, but I watched it on my own because that was from Yoongi's documentary, and I actually watched that on my own and I cried my eyeballs out and I made Jeff watch it with me. Like, I already watched that, like, Snooze with, but we can watch it again. We can totally watch it again. Okay, let's get started. We're never gonna get to this highlight medley. Oh my god, I'm still recording. It was so good, right? J-Girl, yes, it was so good. Like, I can't imagine how you felt when it was Woozong, because when I saw that it was Woozong, and then Snooze is one of my favorite songs off of D-Day. Snooze to this day, which, you know, you know what I don't have? I don't have D-Day, I don't have Face, I don't have... I'm just listing it out. I'm just fucking listing it out. I have somebody told me they're sending me the Yeonhan version of Layover. J-Girl sitting there like, oh my god. Okay. Anyway, let's continue. Oh, I don't have Golden. Oh my god, do I not have Golden? I don't fucking have, oh my god, I'm about to lose my shit. I'm going to Target tomorrow. I have 3 copies of Astronaut. Are you making your Christmas list? Yeah, that's okay, this is for my birthday this year. Okay, that's all. Buy them. Shut up, Sanny. Anyway, okay. Oh my god, do I have to edit this video? Okay, let's go. Oh my god, I'm so excited. New song. Okay, every time BTS, any of them, have a new song, I drop everything I'm doing. I was not gonna do this today until I saw that he dropped. I was literally not gonna go live until like later this week. But I, whenever BTS drops something, I drop everything I'm fucking doing. Snooze and Polar Night are always in my mind these days. I think they're right. Oh my god, Snooze and Polar Night, yes. I mean, the whole album. I always go back to listening to all their albums, but the most recent one that I listened to is Indigo, and you guys know how I feel about Indigo. Indigo is like, if all the albums are different body parts, because you need them all to live, right? Indigo, I think, is my heart. Wait, no. I think Astronaut. Wait, no! You know what? Let's continue. He has a solo version? He has a solo version of On the Street. Indigo is my brain. You know what? Indigo might... You know, I don't know what it is. I don't know. You know, we're gonna figure it out. We're gonna fucking figure it out. There's a solo version of On the Street. Oh my god, On the Street. God, this old school sound with Hobie. Why does that sound like my time? Why does that sound like my time? Ew, I'm about to throw up. Oh my god. I didn't even look at the title. It's called I Wonder. I Wonder? It sounds sexy. Yo, Jungkook? Have you guys seen Jungkook Calvin Klein ad? The most recent one? Have you fucking... Wonder made me think of Love Yourself Hurt. Wonder. Wonder? Oh my god! Because you're my tear. Oh my god! Yo, Jungkook is gonna pop off. He's gonna do some fucking runs. Ew, Jungkook. You know, when Jungkook comes back, he was already getting swole. Oh my god, I need to finish his GCF in Budapest. Jungkook, I'm not trying to think of his muscles. I'm literally not. But when what am I saying? When he drops, like, another solo or something. It's like, with Jungkook. Like, him and Jungkook are gonna, like... Oh my god, I might actually throw up. I have a feeling I'm gonna throw up. I think Jungkook... Wait, are they not gonna hear the vocals? Are we not gonna hear the vocals? If Jungkook harmonizes with Hobie... Naked. Kick chat. Oh, there's no vocals? Oh, fuck! There's a butterfly! Oh my god, there's a butterfly! Ew, I have chills. Yo, that's kind of genius that there's no... Ew, why did they put this song on Jungkook? Or Jungkook on this song? You think Hobie probably like asked Jungkook to be on it, right? He was like, "Ah, Jungkook ah." He's like, can you feature on my album? Or on this song? Yo, I'm gonna throw up. You know, I love how, like, even BTS members in general, the way that they talk about Jungkook's vocals, I love it. Like, for example, in Yoongi's documentary, when he was, like, at that house kind of doing, like, a kind of, because he was in a slump, you know, and he was trying to finish D-Day, and then one of the background singers or one of the producers that he was working with, he was like, "Oh my god, you really sound like Jungkook and the way they always like mention Jungkook and his fucking vocals, you know, I want Jungkook to sing into my earballs. I want Jungkook, like, can you imagine?" I love how this looks so gritty, like old cameras, like old recording thingies. Wait, oh, that's Hobi. Is that the album? Is this the little album? Benny Blanco's in this album? Lock, unlock. Nile Rodgers sounds very familiar, but produced by Benny Blanco, Cashmere Cat. I thought that said Clementine Cat. I thought that said Blake Shelton. Oh my fuck. What the fuck? I thought that said August D. Oh fuck, bitch. Oh, sorry. Okay. Okay, I'm being too much right now. Okay. Lock Unlock with Benny Blanco. Is Nile Rodgers like an artist? I'm sorry. I am really not into like. Can you read? Oh, this one's fun! Oh my god, this is fun! Okay, oh, of course it would be like this with the Benny Blanco, of course. Oh, this one! Oh my god, this one's fun! Yo, Hobi, of course, you produced everything. Yo, that, in contrast with Lock Unlock, is not okay. He's a producer, he did that. Okay, that, okay, I was gonna say Le Sserafim, but I wasn't sure. But yeah, he, Unforgiven, right. Okay, okay, I was right. He's a guitarist, producer, Grammy winner. Oh, he produced featured on Villain. What's Villain? Unforgiven. Oh. Oh. Unforgiven. I'm a villain. I'm a. Oh. Okay, so Benny Blanco likes this kind of like upbeat sound. Speaking of Le Sserafim. Okay, well. Okay. Ha Yunjin. Who. Do you think. Oh my god. Wait, whoa. It says Moon Soojin. I know Moon Soojin. Wait, do I? Okay, I might not. Is that the artist Moon? Like, she does R&B. Is that her or no? Oh my god. It's called I Don't Know with Ha Yunjin, a little server. Oh my god. Okay, that's that. Okay. Oh my god. Okay, wait. And in her music, she writes a lot of her own shit too. Like, she's so amazing. Like, Ha Yunjin is so amazing. Do you think Hobi asked her? Or like, what do you think? Or he needed a female vocal, and then everyone, because of how talented Yunjin is, like, they were like, oh, what about Yunjin? Like, what about Yunjin? Oh my god, what the fuck? It's like Hopeful! I'm gonna fucking love this one. Oh my god, it's like Hopeful. Oh my god, they're literally like both like they're it's gonna be about like I don't know but I don't care, like, you know. Oh my god, Yunjin been killing it lately with collabs. Well, yeah, like she collabed with Max and wait, Hwang Sae-ri, weren't you the one that told me Crush. Oh my god. I can hear her being like, ah, or like something like so fucking pretty. Oh my god, everything sounds so different. Oh no, but everything's gonna be Hopeful. If it's called Hope on the Street Volume 1, it's probably, it might be like everything that Hobi was like thinking about when he, oh my god, I'm gonna cry, oh my god. What If dance mix with Jinbo the Super Freak. Oh, dance remix by P-Dog. Oh, what if remix sounds amazing? Okay. Oh, do you guys, who is Jinbo? I need to know this. Like, what if remix? Like the remix? What if? Like. He's the super freak. Okay, obviously that little beat is still there, but oh my god. Oh, I love this one. Oh my god, I need to hear Hobie. Oh my god, I need to hear fucking hear Hobie. I thought I was gonna hear his fucking voice. Okay, this one. Okay, this one, between this one and the JK one, might end me. Okay, Neuron. Between Neuron and I Wonder, it's gonna end me. It's gonna fucking end me. I'm not ready for this. We're starting over. I'm ready for this. Hold on, wait. Give me a second. I actually kind of have to listen to something. I think JK is literally all armies like wreck, right? With Gecko and two more. Listen.
This song changed my life. My time.
Like JK, when did you guys watch that Mott's like concert, the online concert when COVID first started? That literally changed my life. I think Sylvia and I think we like died. We died there and then came back to life. This is our second life. Like literally, JK's performance with the red outfit, and then day two he had that black. I will never forget that. This song and performance literally changed my life. Oh my god, you know what if it's like the same message? I Wonder is the same message of my, not exactly, but like I Wonder, you know. Yo, now I'm gonna cry thinking of what. Who said that earlier? Okay, let's continue. Red or black? Are you asking me red or black? Do you have a preference? Do you? I have a preference actually. Are you asking me? Yeah, for the performance. Okay. My preference, it's very close. Because like, okay, look, the black with the leather is like, you can't compete with that. But the red shocked me so much, and he looks so fucking good with, I pick red. We're getting very sidetracked here. For me, it's the red with the black outfit hairstyle. Oh! That's a good answer. Red shirt with leather pants. That's also a good answer. Wait, you guys, I don't know if you guys answered me. Sorry, sometimes I don't read my chat. Is that Moon, that Moon Soojin girl? Like, do you guys know? Oh, bitch. pop off on Neuron. They're gonna pop off. I wish you guys can feel my chills. Actually, you can't. You guys can, because I know you guys are feeling the chills too. Oh my god. That what if? This one sounds a little more positive and the other one sounds darker, obviously. It's like the dark and the light what if. Oh no, this is gonna be my favorite song. Oh my god, this is gonna, oh my god. Oh my god, Gekko's gonna like, da 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 da, and then Yunmi is, oh, Yunmi, oh my, oh fuck. Oh my god, oh my. Get over the beat. You know the thing about Hobi is like this, like whenever he creates something, like the foundation of everything that I love is he brings it out of my heart, and I know that's how like he makes you guys feel too. Like every time J-Hope releases something, actually all of them are like this, but especially J-Hope, you see his fucking heart. You know what, Jack in the Box is my heart. Like I feel like honestly, like anything Hobi is my heart. It's like my heart, my feels, like it's like this whole being. Okay, you know, like, is he gonna sing this one? Oh my god, oh my god. Neuron? Like the fact that it's about like the connect, like the neurons, like the neurotransmitters in your fucking brain that makes you move. That's why the dance, I'm assuming that's why his dance crew was called that. But then he made his title track of this called Neuron. Like I'm telling you, like he's so creative. There's no end to his imagination, his style and execution. He's just like, oh my god, I'm gonna cry throughout from him being so fucking hot. God, and like, look at all like the streetwear. Oh my god, I belong in like this little video thingy. Don't you think I belong in there? The Jack in the Box doc showed Hobi poured his heart and soul into making music for ARMY. Can't wait for. Oh my god, me too. It has that sound. What was that? I want that hoodie. It's a deal. Oh my god, I would need that. I need this hoodie. I need this fucking hoodie. This okay, I okay. The Hobi that popped in my head was Kiki. Do you love me? Are you riding? That is what popped in my head. I can totally see. Hope, oh my god. 3:29, 1 p.m. Okay, March 29th, mark it on your phone and calendars, ARMY. Oh my god, I'm sure you already did. Okay, do you guys have a song that's going to be your favorite? I think it's definitely, for real, I think for me, it's going to be Neuron, and then it's going to be I Wonder. Like, I think it's going to be Neuron, and then I Wonder. Like, I mean, it's with Jungkook, okay, but it just sounds like My Time. I just want to say, it just sounds like My Time, and My Time is like one of my favorite BTS songs of all time. Like, Neuron and I Wonder. Okay, I guess every ARMY is like Neuron or I Wonder. Or this one. Okay, what is his verse gonna sound like with J. Cole not on it anymore? What is his verse gonna sound like? Oh, he's gonna pop the fuck off. Ew, he's gonna pop off. Oh my god, Hobi. I can hear JK. Hey. Okay, this was gonna be fun. I'm gonna fucking, like, this was gonna be really fucking fun and fucking good. Yoonjin's is gonna be fucking amazing too. I know it. Okay, I get it. Okay, I get it. But, like, okay, and Jinbo? Jinbo, your name is fucking cute. Jin? Jin? Oh my god. Jin? You guys, how many days is left until he comes back? How many days are left? How many days are left until fucking Jin comes back?
What if JK rap? Did you just say... What if JK... I can't think right now. Did you just say, what if JK raps and I want...
I want to hear Jin rap. I need to hear my Jin. Wait, how many days? Do we know how many days? 106 days until my baby comes back. Oh my god. This is gonna sound so fucking good. Oh my god! Oh my god! I'm gonna finally listen and watch Jungkook live at TSX at Times Square. And why is this the first thing that is popping up? Why is this the first thing? Like, JK, look, I'm not gonna scream, okay? I'm not gonna scream. This is an 18 minute and 30 hour video. I'm not gonna scream today. Oh, bitch, this is not okay! It's the way that you could write. Jungkook? He's literally in a square. He's literally in a square in New York City. This is live as fuck. This is so live. When the word got out that JK was performing in Times Square, I read that 10,000 people were gathered to watch. You know what? I believe it. City. I'm Jungkook of BTS. New York City. I'm Jungkook of BTS. What did he just say? Did he just say, let's have fun, and then he grabbed his crotch? Yo, this is like a grand fucking stage. Oh my god, we're about to hear... Whenever Jungkook does live performances, he's so fucking live. Oh my god. You know what I would kill to see? I would literally... I would kill any one of y'all. I'm sorry, but I know you would kill me too, okay? I would kill any one of y'all to, like, be right under him when he did, like, when he does, like, Euphoria. And he kind of, like, you know, during, like, the, like, Love Yourself tour. Like, when he, like, kind of comes down. I would like, literally, or, like, barricade at that concert. I would literally give up any one of y'all crystals. Any one of y'all charmies. Not really, I'm just kidding. I'm kidding. Don't cancel me. I'm kidding. Oh, his hair is flopping around. His hair is fucking flopping. Yo, where is this? Where is he? Did they carve out a square into a building? Like, where the fuck is he? Oh no, he's live. Oh bitch, he's live. Standing next to you. Oh, is this? Oh, his dancer. Oh god, the mic, the fucking mic stand. Oh, the fucking mic stand. Oh bitch. Oh bitch. Oh bitch. Should we watch that last live that I was just talking about? Should I watch the live? Actually, you know what? No, I don't want to cry today. Today is not a day for crying. Today, we're counting down to Jin's comeback by watching everything BTS. We're counting down to March 29th for Hope on the Street. Okay, we're counting down to when Jin comes back, and then Hobi will be back, and then they'll all be back. And then we're all gonna fucking fight each other and cut each other's heads off for fucking concert tickets. So maybe we shouldn't. I will play you slow chocolate. Why? He's never made people want to be a mic stand more than after this fucking song. Oh my god. Oh my god, just kill me. Oh my god, just chop my fucking head off. Just chop my head off. Like, literally, just chop my fucking head off. Oh my god, just chop my head off. Oh, you're afraid. I think he's literally the hottest person I've ever seen in my life. Hottest, like, man. Hottest woman. Hottest, like, any, like, alien. Like, he's literally, like, Like, he, like, literally is, like... He literally looks down at the mic. Left and right is something we control. You know what I love about Jungkook? You know what I fucking love about Jungkook? Is because, okay, obviously he's hot. Like, every fucking person knows he's hot. Like, every person on this earth knows he's hot. But not just that. Not only is he hot, but he's so playful and fun. He's not he's fun and he's like so fucking sweet. I'm getting a little delulu, but look, I'm not a toxic delulu, okay? Like, he's like... Oh, fuck my life, bitch. Oh my fucking god. I can fuck. What the fuck is this? Oh my fucking god. Oh my god. I'm gonna fucking kill myself. I'm gonna cut my own head off. I'm gonna cut my own head off. Oh my fucking god. What the fuck? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Like, what the fuck is this? What am I fucking watching? Are you fucking kidding me right now? What the fuck? He fucking smiled. He fucking smiled. Don't fuck JK. Yo, this is a man. This is my man. Oh my god, I fucking forgot about this part. Oh my god, I forgot about this. Oh my god. I'm sorry, Brian, you're in the fucking way. Go. His hands are extremely attractive. That is so fucking pretty. This is so fucking pretty. This is literally the oh my fucking god. This is not okay. Oh my god. 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 He's so passionate. Like, JK is so fucking passionate. Yo, this is like amazing. Like, you guys weren't kidding. Like, this Times Square performance, his live vocals. You know how Usher performed? Okay, I don't want to just keep... Okay, I'm not talking about Usher to talk about Usher. It's because, obviously, he's on the remix with on Standing Next to You. But you know how Usher, obviously, was in the halftime show for the Super Bowl this year? Honestly, if JK... Okay, I wanted to... Okay, I was trying to... Okay, somebody in my last stream said that... Oh, I wish JK was here. And then in my head, my immediate thought was, no, I don't want JK to be there because there's a lot of like toxic people that like, especially like, not all football fans, but the loudest ones are like, you know what? I'm just talking out of my ass. You know what? I was just trying to protect JK, but can you imagine if JK actually came and performed in the Super Bowl? I think he would literally win everybody's hearts. Literally, he would win everyone's hearts. If he actually came and performed Standing Next to You with Usher, everyone would be like... So, he should have performed. You take it off, JK! I'm editing this video. You know, the way that the way that he hits those beats. What the fuck? His thighs are, just look real quick. Like, I've never seen someone with those kind of thighs and that voice to come out of those thighs. Like, that voice comes out of those thighs. He's putting the fucking mic down. Oh, but, oh my god. Oh. Oh, this is. No, don't do it. Oh my god. There's literally no one hotter than JK. There's literally no one hotter than JK. Something fell off. His little,
Goodbye.
I think this is where I left off. I never finished rolling, you know, believe it or not, I never finished rolling haul. I felt it running. I felt it running. Now I'm just humming. Oh, snap it. Snap it on Jazz. So fucking lonely. You're gonna snap me. Somebody come back. Chalani yours, gas, don't go just so, should I be hotel? If he says fucking one more time. Oh my god, Junie! Oh my god, Junie, what the fuck is this little dancing dance? Junie, what the fuck is this dancing dance? Shut the fuck up. Oh my god, there's not safe either.
Do you hear me? The first song was Static Next.
Yo, his dimple.
The first song was Static Next to You. Wow. This place is amazing. Sorry.
Oh my god, this is a horrible idea.
It's an honor to perform out here at New York Times Square.
Times Square.
Okay. Next up.
Don't say it.
Yes or no? Let's go.
I don't think I've ever seen a performance of Yes or No. Hold on. Wait. We're gonna take a break. Look, I already saw his little dancey dance. It's fine. You know? These are the two things that I have not seen, okay? I never finished Rolling Hall. I have the rest of Rolling Hall somewhere in my Twitch. I don't know where it is. But there was a stream when I started watching it, and then I don't know what happened. He's fucking lonely. Namjoon, just come home. Yo, he's so... Namjoon...
your song. I try to many times to let you go. So many memories are on the floor. And now I hate to see.
You know what's so fucking cute? You know what's so fucking cute? You know how Koya is blue and this is indigo?
Memories are on the floor. And now I hate to see it. Is that all living long? Just one.
Oh, come back home, Junie. Who dances like that when they're fucking lonely? Who dances like... Does this look like he's fucking lonely? Does this look like he's fucking lonely to you? Does this look like he's fucking lonely? I don't believe you, Junie. If he does this one more time, I swear to God.
Now I'm just lonely. So
fucking. He's the love of my life. This is literally like Junie. You know, Junie was my first ever bias. Like, ever. Like, he's the first person I ever called a bias.
I'm fucking lonely.
He's so fucking cute. Oh my god, you're so fucking cute. Oh my god. Oh my god.
So fucking lonely. Somebody come back.
Thank you.
Somebody come back.
Oh shit! Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! Oh, he's gonna pop up! Oh no, he's about to pop up on this verse! Oh, are you dead?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, gotta tell you something. Nah, hold you shit, don't you say.
Oh my god, he's so fucking hot. Oh my god. Oh my god, he's so fucking hot. Oh, wait, I'm gonna throw up. Oh my god. Oh,
yeah, gotta tell you something. Nah, hold you shit, don't you say. Oh.
I need another drink. Oh my god. Oh my god.
That, yeah, gotta tell you something. Nah, hold you the shit, don't you say. Oh, yeah, guess I'm wasted. Time.
Guess I'm wasted. Bitch, I need a fucking, oh my god, I need another drink. Oh my god.
Nah, hold you the shit, don't you say. Oh, yeah, guess I'm wasted. Time fucking ticks and I hate sin.
Yeah, guess I'm wasted. Time fucking ticks and I hate sin. All drunk in YouTube and Netflix, fill your door. Oh fuck. Oh fuck my life. Oh fuck, I've never seen a performance of Yes or No. We went on a little detour, but we're back. Let's continue. Yes or No. This is my favorite song. Oh my god, JK and his feelers out. Oh my god, he sounds so fucking pretty on this song. He's doing the ha, the little ha. Nah, nah. Oh my god. Baby. Ah! He says baby. Do you think he would call me baby? Crazy. I'm gonna fuck. Oh my god. Oh! Oh my god, he's on I Wonder with Hobie. He's on I Wonder, bitch. I'm gonna fucking fly off the fucking roof. Oh my god. Oh my fucking god.
Crazy, I'm gonna
when he says that line, I'm gonna trust my heart right now. Like, when he does that, when he trusts his heart. All the traffic in my head's gone crazy. I'm gonna trust my heart right now. And if it's better to bet on us, then I double down. He'll double down. He'll fuck it, you know? You know, it's actually really appropriate that I was watching Namjoon, because, like, Namjoon is the reason why he decided to join Big Hit. And, like, the fact that, like, he literally said, oh, he heard Namjoon, and he's like, I want to be wherever the fuck this rap monster is gonna be. Like, Namjoon and JK are literally my two pillars. They're, like, literally what keeps me fucking alive. Just my heart right now. If it's better to bet on us, then I double down. And if he doubled down on BTS, bitch. All right now. And if it's better to bet on us, then I double down. And if we end up in bed, end up with the covers down. If we end up in... To bet on us, then I double down. And if we end up in bed, end up with the covers down. And if I'm wrong, I just bury my... Every time I listen to this song, especially when I'm like driving and listening to Golden, every time when this song comes on in the chorus, like, are you feeling the rush? The rush is fucking real. Are you feeling the rush? If so, then I think you know what's going on. Falling in love, say yes or no. Yes or no, yes or no. Bury my head deep on the ground. Are you feeling the rush? If so, then I think you know what's going on. Falling in love, say yes or no. Yes. His pants. So no, going on. Who the fuck would say no? Like, Jungkook, you know, Jungkook, he's fucking playing us right now. Who the fuck would say no? If anyone says no to JK, like, are you, like, a piece of, like, dirt? Are you a piece of, like, fucking eggshell that you don't want in the fucking, like, you crack the egg and then you know how the fucking piece of eggshell falls in and you're like, fuck, I fucking hate you. And you gotta, like, fucking scoop it out. Like, are you, like, that's you, bitch. Oh my god, oh my god, he knows! Oh my god, he knows! This is not okay. This is not okay. Yes. So faded. I want to be faded in a club with JK. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Yo, both of my biases literally. Oh my god, they literally have close. I feel the most of the night time, yeah. Me never let time lie, yeah. See, you already saw this. We're safe. Let's see. Junie. And in the deep light, yeah. See you always until I'm not
Can we roll that in the deep?
If he makes that, like, look at the fucking hand. Like, look at his fucking hands. Like, look at his fucking hands. I feel like Namjoon smells really good.
Hey, it's Tommy!
Have you paused the recording?
Feel the most within our time, yeah. Me never in town, lie, yeah. See you always up till I'm lying. Can't be rolled in the deep, yeah. See you always up till I'm lying. Can't be rolled in the deep, yeah. Now the tears, no joke, out of waiting. Don't seize, baby, don't. Why you flawed? Wanna lock you up on my side, but you run around like fish.
Super tuna. Super fucking tuna. Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I was muted. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, I was recording too. Okay, I'm so sorry. What I was saying was... Honestly, I relate the most to Jin. Like, he doesn't take himself seriously. I think that's what I was saying when I was muted. He doesn't take himself seriously. He, like... Okay, I'm only saying this because, like, you guys... Okay, I'm gonna stop the recording. I'm like, I don't want to put this on, I don't want to put this on YouTube. I stopped it. I was trying to record this whole... Okay, you know what? I'm not... Okay, you know what? I'm not posting any of this on YouTube. Okay, you know what? I'm not recording. I've seen the interview, but for some reason, I couldn't get myself to click on this fucking performance. Can you imagine if Jimin came up to you in the club? What would you do? What would you flippin' do if Jimin came up to you in the club? What would you do? Like, what would you do? If he, like, he popped off the bar, like, literally this, what would you do? What would you do? What would you fucking do? I think Like Crazy is, like, one of my favorite songs of all time. Oh, bitch. English version! He did the English version on Okay, I did not know that. He did the English version on I was literally like, baby, 생각하지마. So the Korean lyrics is 생각하지마. He's like, don't think about it. But the English lyrics says, come on, follow me. Did he just grab her hand? I would literally do anything for Park Jimin. You know what one of the best things that I think I've ever seen, like ever, is the Like Crazy dance practice. I think that's literally like one of the like literally the. Yo, Jimmy. Stay with me a little while. Stay with me a little while. Watch me go. Jimmy, fuck it up, Jimmy. Watch me go. You know what one of my favorite clips is when JK, when Jimin does the background vocals for JK. Okay, I'm gonna say this again. But Jimin is like, his dance style is like my favorite. Like, I just have to like literally on yes on Euphoria, Maria, yes. Like, it's like Jimin, like his, like, okay, I can't even talk about his voice, but I'm just saying, like, the way that he moves is like. And now, and like I know that like BTS one, I know that Jimin was like back in the day, like in like when they like pre-debut debut time, I know that he was like really insecure about his voice, but like now that he really knows his voice, like the way that he dances as he sings, okay. Oh my god, okay. We're going on a little detour. We're going on a little fucking detour. I talk about this a lot with Tae's song, with Singularity. I say this a lot, that Singularity is what pushed me to like actually dive in deeper with BTS. But Serendipity is also in that league. Serendipity is literally in that league. Honestly, this whole. Okay, hold on, I'm gonna pause recording.
Next up, yes or no, let's go.
Trust my heart with BTS, especially Jungkook is literally my alt, like he's like my all of alts, like Jungkook, like Jungkook.
Are you feeling the rush? If so, then I think I know what's going on. Falling in love, say yes or no. Yes or no.
Yes or no.
If so,
he knows. He knows what's
going on. Falling in love, say yes or no. Yes or no.
Yo, this camera, like, right in his fucking face. Jungkook, I fucking love you. Jungkook, just know.
Say yes or no, yes or no, yes or no. I'm in the club, so faded. I'm lost on you. If you forever study up as strangers, I think my ever to just came true. I see the traitors. I think my ever to just came true.
I know that he's just standing there singing.
If you forever study up as strangers, I think my ever to just came true.
see what I see, then I see what it's about. We will go higher and higher, but we're not looking down. If it's a dream, that's what I'm telling when I'll be coming round.
I gotta know, are you feeling the rush?
Yes! Yes! Every fucking time!
If so, then I didn't know what's going on. I'll be falling in love. Say yes or no. Yes or no. Yes or no.
Yo, he sounds so fucking good. You know what's a damn shame? I don't have a fucking cookie. I don't have a fucking cookie. I'm adding that to my birthday fucking list.
I'll be falling in love. Say yes or no. Yes or no. Yes or no.
He's looking at Army. He's smiling here looking at Army.
Yes or no, are you about us? If so, thinking of what's going on. Say yes or no. Yes or no. Yes or no.
Oh my god, JK.
My eyes.
I need a fucking onion ring. This part is everything. All the featured artists are. Oh, Junie! He gave her a thumbs up! Junie! Okay, you know what? Like, this is literally my favorite.
Oh, 그새 웃으며 박수 쳐줄 수 있게 나 소원했으면 이 고통이 다 멀어지던데 이 모든 병이 다 이제 멍해가 됐을 때 이 욕심을 제발 걷어가소서 어떤 일이 있어도 온 나를 나로 하게 하소서 oh, Every day and every night Resisting pain Eternal mind 걷어가소서 어떤 일이 있어도 온 나를 나로 하게 하소서 oh, Every day and every night Persistent pain in criminal mind. Yes. And every night, persistent pain in criminal mind. Yes. I do wish you a lovely night. In criminal mind. 내 심장 소리에 잠못 들던 밤 창밖에 걸린 청소마 실초순자 I do wish you a lovely night.
Like, the reason why is because, like, the wildflower is, like, not the most, like, beautiful or outstanding flower that there is. But this is, like, every day, but you're still, like, standing there swaying in the wind. And, like, but those moments are what you miss later on. And, like, it literally, like, inspired me to, like, be like, oh my god, I always wanted to get... like something like this, and like thinking about like Junie and Wildflower literally like pushed me over the I know what he's I literally know what he's saying every day every night persistent pain and criminal mind
Which
is drink. Holy shit. Junie featured these artists on Indigo, like, because only their voice and their sound can depict what he wanted to convey in the song, like. Look at Junie, look at Junie.
Oh my god.
Damn, she's a real fucking vocalist.
feel me too? Only do you feel me too? Do you feel me too?
If he does this one more...
You're feeling the rush. Thinking of what's going on. Say yes or no.
Is he gonna do it? Is he gonna do that?
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
The runs? Are you fucking flopping me?
Going on.
Oh my JK. Oh my JK. Oh my JK.
So many people are named. The view is incredible. Okay. How are you feeling tonight?
I feel like I'm in love.
Okay, thank you so much for being here.
Did he just...
Okay, here's my...
Oh,
okay, here's my next song. 3D, let's go. So, 3D, let's go. Three D, let's go. One, two, three D.
I can touch you through the phone.
Here's my next song. 3D, let's go.
Can't touch it through the phone.
Oh. 3D, let's go.
1, 2, 3D.
touch you through the phone. I'll catch you through the... Can't touch you through the phone. I'll touch you through the universe.
Oh my god. Oh my. Oh.
Can't touch you through the phone. I'll touch you through the universe. In another time zone. Can't touch you through the phone. I'll touch you through the universe. In another time zone.
Let's go.
1, 2, 3. I can touch you through the phone. I touch you through the universe. In another time zone. It's the only time I can't reverse. In another time zone. It's the only time I can't reverse. When there's two dimensions, what I mean.
What the fuck? What the fuck?
In another time zone. The only time I can reverse. But when there's two dimensions, what I'm missing. If you feel alone, you don't have to feel that no more.
Oh no. Oh no.
If you feel alone, you don't have to feel that no more.
Oh no, bitch. Oh no. Oh my god. I'm actually like, Army, I need you to hold my fucking hands. Oh my god, Army, where the fuck are you? I see the light. I literally see the light.
You don't have to feel that no more. So if you're ready, and if you let me, I wanna see it in motion. You want me grabbing champagne confetti. You want me grabbing champagne confetti.
Play it slow. I'd rather You know it's deeper than the rain, it's deeper than the pain, but it's deeper than DNA.